हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम बैक विद अनदर वीडियो एंड दिस टाइम आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द स्टीरॉयड हॉर्मोन्स, द वेरियस स्टीरॉयड हॉर्मोन्स एंड देयर स्ट्रक्चर विल बी कवर इन दिस लेक्चर. सो विदाउट एनी डिले जस्ट स्टार्ट द वीडियो. सो बिफोर गोइंग टू द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ स्टीरॉयड हार्मोन, इट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इट शुड बी क्लियर टू अस दैट वट आर हॉर्मोन्स. सो हॉर्मोन्स आर सिंपली यू कैन से दीज आर द केमिकल मैसेंजर्स विच गिव मैसेज टू द टारगेट सेल्स एंड दे आर जनरली रिलीज बाय द एंडोक्राइन ग्लैंड एंड ट्रांसपोर्ट वाया ब्लड एंड अल्टीमेटली रीच टू द टारगेट ऑर्गन वेयर दे डिलीवर द मैसेज. नाउ द स्टीरॉयड हॉर्मोन्स, सो फर्स्ट स्टीरॉयड हॉर्मोन इज द कोर्टिसोल. सो this hormone is secreted by the adrenal cortex of the adrenal gland and it regulate the carbohydrate, protein and fat metabolism. It is also involved in the anti-inflammatory reaction. And if the structure is concerned, so you can see here, this is the structure of this hormone and it is a 21 carbon atom molecule and the molecular formula is C21H30 and O5. So this is the structure of this cortisol. Next steroid hormone is corticosterone. So it's also a 21 carbon atom hormone and its molecular formula is C21H30O4 and it is also secreted by the cortex of the adrenal gland. And this hormone, it influences the potassium and the sodium metabolism, and this hormone also have the effect on the short term and the long term memory under stress. Next steroid hormone is aldosterone. So it also has 21 carbon atom and the molecular formula is C21H28O5 and it is also secreted by the adrenal cortex of the adrenal gland, and this hormone, it regulate the water balance and the electro light and it also promote the sodium and chloride retention in the body. The next steroid hormone is estrogen and it's a 18 carbon atom having molecular formula C18H24O2 and this hormone is secreted by the ovaries in the female and is responsible for the development of the female reproductive system and the secondary sexual characteristics in the female. Next steroid hormone is progesterone and it is also secreted by the ovary and responsible for the menstrual cycle, pregnancy and embryogenesis, and it is a 21 carbon atom hormone having the molecular formula of C21H30O2, and as you can see the structure of this progesterone is just in front of you. Next is testosterone. So this is the structure of testosterone having molecular formula C19H28O2. So it has 19 carbon atom and it is secreted by the testes in the male and it is responsible for the normal growth and development of the male sex organs and secondary characters. So this is all about the steroid hormones and their structures, guys. So that's all for today, guys. See you in the next video.